Welcome to Network Bait. I'm Sabir. This video I show up if your Microsoft Outlook cannot start. When you click your Outlook and show this window. So I applied very simple step. You can fix this problem. Okay, just see my video. First, go to run. And type this command. Outlook backslash reset netpen. Outlook backslash reset netpen. Okay. And okay, and okay, wait, yes, my problem is fixed and my Outlook is opening. I think this video help you. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share with your friend.